What's up, y'all? Trini Boss here for Trini Boss TV. Back with another one. Day 4. Gym. I ain't gonna lie to you guys. I really ain't feel like going today. I ain't lying. My body hurting, man. Arms hurting, man. Back hurting, man. Legs hurting, man. Plus, my trainer, he unable to make it today. He had prior engagements. Things he had was to see about. So that and all kind of did make me feel like not going. But guess what? I'm going. So y'all stay tuned for another one. Day 4 at the gym. In my weight loss journey. So y'all stay tuned. Trini Boss. Well, before I go, y'all don't forget to subscribe. Hit those likes. Hit that notification bell. For when I drop more hot shit. Alright. See you guys in a few. What's up, y'all? As you can see, I'm here. In the living flesh. About to get this workout. It ain't gonna be easy, but as I say, I ain't giving up. Thanks for all the support, and we're about to get cracking here on this treadmill. Well, all right, without further ado, start off with a brisk walk. Get the cardio pumping. Trini Boss here again, Trini Boss TV. Y'all stay tuned. Her sweat started to generate. It's a rocky road. As I was saying earlier, I really didn't feel it like today. I feel like doing this today. But I was like, too early to quit. Quitting is not an option, not this time around. I was like, yo, Trini, let's go get this. Easy to say not today. Easy to say not today. Easy to say I'm tired. Easy to say, I'm in pain. I ain't looking for the easy way out this round. This time around, I say bring it. Bring the pain. Bring that tiredness. This time around, I'm here for it. It's for me, this ain't for nobody. So my betterment, gotta push through. I just in my own thoughts, feel like sharing. I want this, I need this. I gotta have this. dear Lord. What's up, guys? I'm here. Fighting through the pain. Jesus Christ. On to the end of the cardio. There we go. Yes, y'all. We are in downstairs. Excuse me. We're long in the weight room now. Let's get this workout. Trini boss, stay tuned. Thank you. couldn't make 10. I ain't got a squatter today. So I ain't trying to play hero. If I had my squatter today, I'd have pushed for that 10. The gym kinda empty. Wouldn't like that shit to fall long. Fuck my shit up. Here, y'all, trying to get us working. As I said, y'all let me up in the comments. Anything you guys could recommend, be a definite help. Exercise. Meal plans, whatever it is. All right, going again.
to the block with it. I'm gonna clear that up. I'm gonna get a block to get it.
So yeah, day 4 in the books, had a good workout today. As I say, I ain't here for the long haul. So as I say, guys, don't forget to subscribe, hit those likes, hit that notification bell. Day 4, y'all, watch my condition, I'm wet. Day 4 in the books. Look out for day 5. Trini Boss, over and out.